That's very close out. The virtue of bowling straight. Jack Russell can consider himself extremely unlucky. The ball barely bounced at all. Ian, when Ambrose gets on this sort of a roll, he's devastating.
Well, the one thing to consider here is it pitched outside leg, and I think that's pitched about 6 inches outside leg. And the other question is, would it have hit off stump?